The rock can't hold it there. Probably in about 2 meters, it'll start coming down.